friends, I hope you're doing great. In this video, I'm so excited to be sharing with you probably one of the most exciting things that I have received as far as products go in a very long time. In this video, I am doing an unboxing of Simply Earth Essential Oils Recipe Box. Simply Earth is an essential oils company that sells 100% pure therapeutic grade essential oils, along with some really fun projects. So every month, if you're a subscriber to this box, you get 4 full-size essential oils along with some really fun, cool recipes and like materials to actually do the recipes. And then if you are a subscriber, you also get a big bonus box here, and I'll tell you a little bit more about the bonus box and how you can sign up, and a really cool coupon for you. So stay tuned till the end. But until then, let's get into this unboxing. Simply Earth essential oils are 100% pure, third-party tested, no fillers, no chemicals, no pesticides. So you know that you are getting top quality essential oils, and because they are sent directly to the consumer, there's none of that multi-level marketing markup that you see in some of the more popular brands. So when you get your box, inside you'll find these wonderful labels for all of your projects. I love that they include labels for your projects, just so that when you make your recipes, that it's nice and cleanly labeled, you know exactly what you've made. They also have those bottle cap labels, which are awesome. And then they have all of these great recipes that they include with 4 full-size essential oils, so that you can get to making things right away. I love that they kind of coach you on how to use oils. So they included a tangerine. This is such an amazing, fresh, bright scent. A cypress oil, which is really great for the holidays. A Bumps and Boo-Boos blend. I've been really curious to try this, and my daughter's just now old enough to use it. And then a cedar wood oil, which has a really warm scent. So I like that they showed the origin of where they source their oil, along with the aroma and any kind of warnings for age limitations. So they also included this super cute little aromatherapy bracelet, which is for children. They recommended the Bumps and Boo-Boos and the tangerine blends. So Sophia was fascinated by this bracelet, but I think she'll appreciate it more maybe around 3 or 4, but I just think it's so cute. I loved that little bracelet. They also included a blender bottle, because we are making our own blend for the diffuser, and that little label just made it look so neat and professional. And I've been using this all the time and loving the fall fresh scent that it provides. They also sent a recipe for scented sensory beans. So these beans have a really fresh scent, calming scent, and I love these free printouts that they included. They recommend that you laminate them or put them in sheet protectors for the children to do some activities with these beans, along with another recipe that they included. So Sophia, she's just kind of into dumping the beans, but I think for a little bit older child, they would really enjoy playing with the pictures. So we just kind of scoop with these, and the aroma smells so great in her little play area. They also included a recipe for natural calming Play-Doh, and they recommended the cypress oil, and it really smells so good. I already had some Play-Doh on hand, so I just added it to what I had, but I do love homemade Play-Doh. So they also included this Simply Earth bonus box. So when you sign up for a subscription, every 6 months they send you this big bonus box, and this is over a $40 in value of supplies. And these are items that we're going to be using in all of our future boxes and recipes. So some beeswax, we have some carrier oils for different roller blends that we're going to make, almond oil and coconut oil. I'm really curious to try the almond oil. I've been wanting to try that for a long time, so I'm super excited about that. And then some solid coconut oil as well. And then all of these wonderful glass amber roller bottles for all of the different roller blends we're going to make, and of course the carrier oils. And this is the Bumps and Boo-Boos roller blend that we made this month, all of those knee scrapes that we get. And then all of these little blender bottles. So now, after receiving my first Simply Earth essential oil recipe box, I am in love, because you get 4 full-size 15 milliliter essential oils. I mean, that's like $10 a bottle, and that's crazy for these size of oils that you're getting. 100% pure, third-party tested, and then along with that, you're getting some coaching on what to do with them with your recipe cards, and then you're getting all of these extras
bottles and supplies that you need to do all of your recipes and really incorporate essential oils into your lifestyle. So, and they're not all like seasonally themed. Sometimes it has to do with a topic or an area of your life. So sometimes we're revamping our cleaning supplies with homemade essential oil based cleaning supplies. Sometimes it's self-care and you're making some self-care recipes. The boxes that I've seen from other unboxings have just made me so amazed at just the creativity and the issues that we're addressing in turning our homes into a natural haven. So also on the back of your recipe cards, you have just kind of some more coaching on what these oils are used for. You also learn about a big cause that they support, which really speaks to me, and that is fighting human trafficking. 13% of the proceeds that they get from our purchases go to fighting human trafficking. And finally, you're getting a little spoiler of what's coming in next month's box. And I will actually have that listed below in case you're interested to see what's coming up next month and you might want to subscribe and get in on that.
Well, friends, I hope you enjoyed taking a peek at my September essential oils recipe box. I cannot wait until next month's box. I'm just like over the moon excited about it. But I wanted to tell you that if you would like to sign up for this subscription box, I don't think you'll regret it. Anybody that I have seen talk about Simply Earth recipe boxes, they absolutely love it as I do. And I've only had one box. So I'm just like crazy excited about all the boxes that are coming up. You can find a coupon code below that will give you the big bonus box when you sign up. And then you will also receive a $20 gift certificate that you can use on anything that you want on their website. You could buy essential oils with it, any of their jewelry or accessories or supplies. I have my eye personally on their wooden storage box for essential oils because I figure by the end of the year, that's 12 months times 4 oils each month. That's 48 oils that I'm going to have by the end of my first year with Simply Earth. I would really like a nice way to store them. So that's what I've got my eye on. They also have a 100% money back guarantee. So you really have no risk in signing up and giving it a try. And I honestly think that this subscription box service is the best way to get started with essential oils. Every month you're receiving 4 full-size 15 milliliter essential oils, top quality oils, along with tons of recipes and coaching on how to use your oils. And I'm so amazed at the value that you get considering similar bottles from other companies that have a multi-level marketing setup with their company go for around $30 or more for one of these bottles. And basically you're getting all of these bottles for about $10 a piece. Not to mention all of the bonus items that you receive in your bonus box, all of the recipes and neat things that you receive in your monthly subscription box. So I really think that this is such a value and I think you're going to love it. So thank you so much for joining me in this unboxing video today, and I look forward to seeing you in my next video. Bye.